When the pandemic struck, Kelly Loeffler and David Perdue placed their bets against us. After receiving classified briefings on the virus, they cashed in their stocks that would soon be worthless and doubled down on medical supply investments. Now, they're refusing aid for unemployed Georgians. Kelly Loeffler and David Perdue may think they've hit the jackpot, but we can call their bluff January 5th. Immigrants List is responsible for the content of this advertising.